In today's video, I'm going to teach you how to activate an unlicensed Microsoft Word product in just 5 minutes. Whether you're dealing with an expired trial or setting up a new installation, activating Microsoft Word is straightforward once you know where to go and what to do. Let's dive in so you can have your Word up and running without any hassle. First, let's head to the free Microsoft 365 online site. This is your gateway to activating your Word software. Open your preferred web browser and navigate to the official Microsoft website where they offer free Office apps. You'll find links that direct you to this specific service. Once you're there, you'll see a sign-in button. Click on that. If you don't have a Microsoft account, this is the time to create one. It's necessary for downloading and activating any Microsoft products, including Word. Signing in not only grants you access, but also helps Microsoft sync your products across different devices for a seamless experience. After logging in, you'll be directed to the Microsoft 365 homepage. This is the hub from which you can access all your Office applications and manage your subscriptions. Spend a moment familiarizing yourself with the layout, as this will be your go-to spot for any Office-related services. While on this page, locate and click the Get More button. This is your next step in activating your product key. This section allows you to expand your current suite with additional products or services Microsoft has to offer. Now you're going to see an option that says Redeem a Product Key. Go ahead and click it. Here, you're asked to enter a unique code that usually comes with your purchase of Microsoft Word. It's essential to ensure that the product key is entered correctly to avoid unnecessary hiccups during the activation process. After hitting Redeem, you're likely to see a Get Started prompt. Click on it to continue. This will guide you towards the setup process for your new Office software, helping you efficiently manage your Microsoft applications. Finally, this brings us to the step where you will enter your product key. Ensure you have it handy, type it into the provided field, and make sure each character is correct. If the key was correctly input, you'll soon see confirmation that your product is now activated. If there are any issues, a quick recheck of your key and internet connection usually resolves most problems. And there you have it, in just a few minutes, you've successfully activated your Microsoft Word product. Remember, keeping your product keys safe and understanding your Microsoft account are crucial for smoother future activations. Thanks for watching and happy writing with your fully licensed Microsoft Word.